Welcome to VLearn Network. This is session 12 on data storage management. In this session, we are going to cover topic virtualization appliances, black box virtualization, inbound virtualization appliances, outbound virtualization appliances, high availability for virtualization appliances, and appliances for mass consumption. Now, as you know, in previous session we have already discussed about some the fabric-based virtualization, in which we discuss about virtualization appliances like the fabric-based virtualization and appliances that may provide independence from both host system and storage targets. So now, in some application implementation, there are some examine and in functionality that option available for appliance based virtualization, as well as they provide advantages for many, so they may provide compared to other solution. So now in this session we are going to discuss about the virtualization appliances and the services. As the introduction about the virtualization appliances that provide your independence, host system and storage target. And this will be rapidly reading your themselves, as I already told you, and its heterogeneous multi-vendors environment can it provide it, like both sorry, clients X or this will work so then, because it's a virtualization appliance, so the appliance in which the many clients can work together on not needing physicalization of their connection. And some implementation, however, that appliances rely on supporting software on the search server. And what about here the black box virtualization? Black box, that is the first system level virtualization basically. And that system virtualization product, that storage virtualization appliance, after it offered it another means to pool storage asset and automate data replication, snapshots and other storage operations. Here the term like appliance, that implies a plug and play capability. Means here the plans plug and play. That means the virtualization product and is still under the construction. Now, since our construction is still going, and it perform initially system setup and definition of virtual volume will still required careful planning and attention to configuration details. So appliances also conveys about addition of some third party to add on solution as specialized black box and attached to an established network for provide auxiliary function between heterogeneous and devices. Now here the term, as we discuss appliances plug and play capability and under the construction that perform initial setup and virtual volume still required. You know here that for careful planning and attention of the configuration details are to be kept here. And the more about here that appliance also conveys the notation of a third party. Let's add on the solution. A specialization like black box and attaches to an established network provide auxiliary function between heterogeneous and devices. Here are some analogies of appliances also through which the virtualization appliance may be marketed as hardware platform that run a thin optimized operating system and software, then provide a variety of interconnected for attaching to SCSI and fiber channel, and you can say or ISCI environment. Let's see here about more about it. That's already standard of the vendor. There are some alternative to some vendor basically which provide virtualization software. As in which operation software provide karte, jiske through aap run karte, hi aapka process start ho jata hai. So the customer and the processor, here the vendor processors and leave it to the customer to select PC platform and just run on it and start to work here. That platform memory and interface card appropriate for their environment, for their case and appliance is attached to the network. As pair and device are inserted in line between storage and servers. What it say? Aapki kisi jaise jo hamare appliances hote hain, hamare networks se attach hote hain from as a pair and device. The pair and device when the system with the your input output device are inserted with the storage and the server. Aapko data jo hai server se connect kar raha hai, uske saath storage connectivity hum isme इजली करते हैं. एंड हियर सम केसेस अप्लायंस इज अटैच टू द नेटवर्क, जैसे कि हमने बताया. एंड आर्किटेक्चर वेरी कंसिडरेबली फ्रॉम वेंडर टू वेंडर. सम प्रोडक्ट आर पोजिशन लाइक डाटा सेंटर एंड दिस अज्यूमेड मीडियम एंड स्मॉल बिजनेस एंड एम्फसाइज कनेक्टिविटी टू कन्वेंशनल एसएसआई स्टोरेज डिवाइस एंड सम मिक्स ऑफ पैरेलल कैन बी मॉड्यूलर फाइबर चैनल्स एरेस कैन बी यूज्ड हियर. I hope the term short I'm using like SCSIN, RAD and SAN, all these are we have already discussed many times. So rather than to discuss full notation of it, I used the short word of this. I hope you will be very clear the full meaning of this word. And the next is in band virtualization appliance. Here in the network environment, this duality equates to a control path फॉर स्टोरेज मेटाडाटा. इन बैंड वर्चुअलाइजेशन अप्लायंस में क्या होते हैं, जो आपका ऑनलाइन आपका जो डाटा ट्रैवल होता है, लेट प्रेडिक्ट कंट्रोल इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट वर्चुअलाइज डाटा स्टोर. आपका वर्चुअलाइज डाटा स्टोर उसको पूरा कंट्रोल करता है एंड देन ट्रांसमोट द एक्चुअल डाटा इटसेल्फ टू फॉर्म द वर्चुअलाइज स्टोरेज. सो इन अ नेटवर्क एनवायरनमेंट दिस ड्युअलिटी इक्वेट टू अन कंट्रोल पाथ फॉर द स्टोरेज मेटाडाटा and data path for what? For retrieval from or commitment to data to disk. And about the in-band storage virtualization that send control information in the form of metadata along the same path as the data transport and dispositions that virtualization appliance directly between server and storage. In-band and outbound basically are the two approach here. In-band is talk about here the network which comes about the inside of the data comes that inside of the network, and the virtualization send control information in the form of metadata with some path, and as the data transport service position of the virtualization plans directly between server and to the storage. And more about in-band virtualization appliances, therefore fiber channel environment. In-band virtualized fiber channel environment, you know the some glass wire are here connected to the network for sending and receiving data. And if the in-band virtualization, that means split, can be say what divide into the storage network in two separate fabric. What are these two? One is the for host connectivity appliance and another for appliance connectivity to the storage target. As there is some server platform that have no direct access to physical storage array but communicate slowly through the virtualization appliance. So you can say in this example, like a virtualization appliance appeared as a storage target to fabric, switch connecting the server that presenting target IDs and virtualized to the system to the lanes and the fabric. That enable to storage appliance to the leverage and fabric zoning utility to the message and visibility over the provide high performance access between server platform and appliances. More about now to discuss about outband. Again, in-band, I would like to tell you to one thing more. In-band, there is some in-band appliances solution. Basically, CAN-9 approach may also be applied to Ethernet attached host on the network. Basically, network pe aapne mostly aapko bata hoga ek Ethernet hota hai jo aapke server se attached hota hai with the physical storage. And this block access can be Ethernet and it can implications with the ISA vendor specific IP block protocol and backend storage access that may be in a fiber channel and with the parallel SSI, SCTA and other disk process can be in LAN virtualization appliance that provide entry level with the IPSAN or for the small business. And more about now of about outbound virtualization in which data goes to outwards. So in of outbound of virtualization plans are separate path for control information and data. Then there is place the appliance outside the primary path. This goes to outside of its primary path between server and storage. Inbound there was the inbound of the path and it goes the outbound of this path. So in this outband of virtualization, in this outband of the virtualization, where the control path is example like say between the appliance storage network, and control path basically can be example between appliance and each SAN between storage area network attached to the server. And switch directly can be through the fabric, unlike an inbound solution. So what is there, storage data does not pass through the appliance but traverse the fabric directly between storage and server. So as out of band appliance, vendor can be quick to point out and eliminate the potential bottleneck issues, since the only little small amounts of metadata are exchanged by the appliance and the server. And here the outband has we have this mentioned here. The outbound virtualization appliance separate path hoti hai, with displays appliance outside primary between server and storage. They are appliance with the SAN attached, switch directly to the fabric, unlike like inbound solution. We have already discussed all this. This diagram that shows you the physical storage access path of the outbound appliance. Outbound, you see here the outside of the boundary, that is the physical storage area that connected over here. And these are the control path. They are the basically server connecting with the Hyper fabric to the physical storage. These two are physical storage, and the whole out of band appliance are this. So out of this band was this. About the out of band, we have studied this in this diagram. And they are with all this bound, but out-of-band virtualization appliance may also require host resident driver to maintain virtualization mapping that is generated by appliance and pass exception to the appliance for processing. And 256 KB write out operation to strip virtual volume. For example, it may be need to be broken into the some four separate, like 64 KB. That write operation directly to four different storage target. And as with any storage application that requiring software switched on server, so this place an additional burden on the vendor in term of currency of operating system and level, and the customer to install the administrator extra bit for code per server. Next is about your high availability of virtualization appliance. Here the appliance vendor have therefore implemented various flavor or distributed appliance solution that enable the task of one appliance that is to be assumed by another. And an active passive configuration which provide failover in the event, and a primary appliance or path is down but does not leverage the investment made for the two units. What is here basically want to say that जो भी हमारे vendors में implementation की जाता है, हमारे कई data failover हो जाते हैं, but the distributed appliance हमारे उसको solution take out करके they try to appliance and assume to be another one. They are on the virtualization appliance only. So means here high availability. आपको ये physically connect हुए हो अगर task में problem होती है, तो with the help of virtualization they can enable the end problem the solution and that can be appliance to the assumer by another one. So an active that passive configuration that provide failure in event, and a primary appliance or path is here can be down but does not leverage the investment that is made for two units basically. As in the hybrid, there are some server in this case are provisioned, that is with the redundant of HPs, and this is configured in the event of adapter and the card failure. What it says that जो भी हमारे save cartridge होते हैं event, so जो हमारे adapter failure से होते हैं, so they are connected, and the server fabric is built with two switches, each of which has its own link to each server and to the visualization appliances. Likewise, the storage fabric provide dual pathing, that is to be between storage area, arrays and redundant switches. Here we can go data storage fabric and server fabric are dual linked with the each of appliance. what it says that here these all are linking with each other, and there is active and passive contribution, which is basically provide a failover the event and provide appliance to the pathways to be down. And then there is not basically leverage to the investment, but the two of the units are given here as they are is shown in this diagram. The failure either appliance or any link of the server storage will result in the failover to the appropriate alternate path of or the appliance. So this high failability solution is basically scaled to the additional appliance, but because of this appliance must be between server and the storage, and adding additional appliance requires to complete duplication of the path. Appliance of the mass consumption. The appliance of mass consumption here, it says that the development of low cost virtualization appliance. Aapki less cost mein jo opportunity appliance use karte hain, that can be reflect the convergence of new storage network technologies and the mass distribution of sophisticated functionality that was previously and only available on enterprise class like SAN system. And these mass distribution are sophisticated for functionality for what and is the previously for available. But the virtualization window we are aiming is what they want to at low end but very popular small and medium business market. So they are combining to the ISCI host connectivity and with the virtualization of legacy, and there is a SCSA attached with the disk array. That is what it says that they are attached with the disk arrays, and here are some ITs that typically manage the storage assets through the direct attached SCSI connection. And as with the large enterprise, that DS strategy is not easily scaled, and or to the larger configuration that that is duplicates and per server management, basically over the underutilization of storage and inefficient data backup operation is done here. This is the exercise that you can try by yourself, how this to this data replication is supported in some proprietary form by every provider of storage system, and explain how in the band storage virtualization appliance are used to physically segregate from the storage target. This is all about in today's session. We are winding up here. Thank you so much. Happy learning. We learn.